Well, Queen of Barkus, Hattie, joins us in the studio, getting ready for her grand parade that takes place Sunday in the French Quarter, the 21st annual Crew of Barkus. And joining me today is the president of the Crew of Barkus, Gregory Curtis, and Amanda Warner, who is the mom to this wonderful dog, Hattie. Okay, give me an idea. How did Hattie come to be queen?
Come on, Amanda.
Well, we're very lucky. Hattie is very well known amongst her dog friends and was nominated. We didn't even know she was nominated. We got a wonderful call that she was selected to be the queen. She's a rescue from Hattiesburg.
So, and a lovely cape. Just, have you worked very hard on that?
You know what? I have, as well as Hattie's queen mom, the mother-in-law, my mother-in-law, and her grandmother has been working very hard. Wait till you see the tiara.
Oh, I can't wait. That's so cool. And a little bit of elastic right around to keep it from falling off during the grand parade.
Exactly.
Gregory, this is such a big occasion.
It's a great occasion, and and Hattie is rightfully in her place as queen. As you know, that we've supported many charities over the years, and one of the charities is, housed Hattie for a while, and we came to know about her. She had sort of outgrown her space there.
What? This dog outgrew the
yes, and but this year we will have the parade on Sunday at 2 o'clock at Armstrong Park, and we will we have a theme that's really interesting this year, and it's kind of weird that we have this theme of Here Comes Honey Bow Wow, and Amanda is from the Ritz, and as you know, I'm from the Windsor Court, and it's kind of like a peace offering on Canal Street. Canal Street meets uptown.
And that is so cool. So tails and tiaras,
yes.
Here Comes Honey Bow Wow, and it's all about reality, and this is the 21st year. In that time period, y'all have raised a lot of money.
A lot of money, and we have contributed hundreds of thousands of dollars to charities throughout Southeast Louisiana, Mississippi, and the Gulf region.
And what is really neat is that you can go and see the most incredible parade in all of this area. It is in the French Quarter. You can watch, or you can go online to www.crewofbarkus.com.org, and you can sign up. I'll be there. I can't wait. It's my favorite parade.
It would not be a parade without you, Margaret. As you know, we started as a Margaret Orr fan club, and we've kept on the tradition.
Bless you, dear.
Bless
and Hattie
you.
Made these for you today. Homemade dog treats from the queen.
Blue is going to love it. I've been working on Blue's cape. Much more on that coming up. Don't go away with your weather forecast in just a moment.